This is Ngulia Safari Lodge, Tsavo National Park, Tsavo West National Park in Kenya. And these birds have come from Europe last night and gathered in these bushes because of this thick mist that is availing here. And people, researchers from the National Museums of Kenya in Arusha, Kenya, trapping the birds using mist nets, as you can see here, so that they can ring or band the birds and they can leave them to fly. Because when they arrive here in Kenya, probably these birds are flying down South Africa. And these birds have been dropped in because of the mist at night, whence they cannot locate their directions very well because of rains at night and mist, too misty. So they happen to have landed here last night. And this catching of these birds have led us to know where they come from, like in Europe, in as far as Italy, Holland, Germany, as far as north as Sweden. And this is very interesting information the researchers can use to connect and to link. When they put the rings on the birds, these rings have got numbers and identity cards, identity of the nations from which the rings have been, from which the birds have been ringed from. Interesting, very impressive. This is the bushes in which the birds landed last night. And this morning they're just getting up, but only to find the nets are open. You can see the bushes are heaving with birds. Thousands of birds are in these bushes here, yeah, flying up and down. And when they fly to drop on this cliff, these nets are here, which we used to catch and band the birds. Very interesting scenario, very interesting. And among these birds, it's not only just Eurasian birds, also Afrotropical migrants.